Now, everyone has their own love story. Liam and Lori's story began on the first day of 7th grade in first period French class. Laura was only 11 and Liam was only 12. They were two big dorks who quickly became friends that timidly crushed on the other. Laura remembers asking her mom if she was allowed to date just in case he asked her out, and received the reply, yes, for Liam. However, Laura and her family moved to New Jersey after the 8th grade. Though it didn't keep these two apart, and they were talking, and on November 28, 2010, Liam finally confessed his love.